Any bigs in a nice track suited? Definitely some places where we're getting involved. For example, a 12 big blind shove with a $150 bounty on the line. All right, this is the one. This is the one that decides really. Okay, Anton's crazy bounty hunter. There's just no way I can fold ace jack. Oh, come on, baby. Three ways. Got to win the side to stay in the tournament against Anton. Big favorite. No. Why? How? Why? How? Mate, how does this always happen, man? It's so fucking stupid. It's so stupid.